In this video, we have to find minimum value of a square root of x square plus 20 minus y square plus a square root of y square plus 21 minus z square plus a square root of z square plus 20 minus w square plus a square root of w square plus 21 minus x square. So, if we take a rectangle A, B, C, D, and we have 20 and 21. So, suppose length of the rectangle and breadth of the rectangle. Suppose the length is 21 and breadth is 20. And if we take a random point P on AD, any random point Q on CD, any random point R on BC, and any random point S on AB, and if we join PQ, QR, RS, and SP, and suppose DQ is X, then QC will be 21 minus X. And suppose AP is Y, then PD will be 20 minus Y. And suppose BS is Z, then AS will be 21 minus Z. And suppose CR is W, then BR will be 20 minus W. And now we have four triangles, triangle 1, 2, 3, and 4. And by Pythagoras theorem, in triangle PDQ, a square root of x square plus 20 minus y square will be PQ. It is PQ. Plus, in triangle APS, a square root of y square plus 21 minus z square will be PS. It is PS. Plus, in triangle BRS, a square root of z square plus 20 minus w square will be SR. It is SR. Plus, in triangle RCQ, a square root of w square plus 21 minus x square will be RQ. It is RQ. And we have to find minimum value of this. So, we have a rectangle and this point is P, this point is Q, this point is R, and this point is S. PQ, QR, RS, and SP. And we have to find minimum value of PQ plus PS plus SR plus RQ. And if we take mirror image of Q, Q dash, and join PQ, then PQ will be equal to PQ dash plus PS plus, and if we take mirror image of R, R dash, and join SR dash, then SR will be equal to SR dash plus, and if we take mirror image of Q, suppose Q double dash and join RQ double dash, then RQ will be equal to RQ double dash. But the blue lines are not connected. So if we again take mirror image of Q double dash with respect to this line, then this point will be Q tip and dash, and if we join R dash Q tip and dash such that R Q double dash is equal to R dash Q tip and dash, so R Q is R dash Q tip and dash, and we have to find minimum value of this. And if we join Q dash and Q tip and dash, then we know that a straight line is the minimum distance between any two point. So it will be minimum distance. Between Q dash and Q tip and dash. That means Q may be anywhere on this line, but P must be here instead of here, and S must be here instead of here, and R dash must be here instead of here for minimum distance. And this length is X. So this length will be X, and this length is 21 minus X. So this length will be 21 minus X, and this length is Y, and this length is 20 minus Y, and this length is W. So this length will be W, and this length is 20, and this length is 20 minus W. So this length will be 20 minus W. So Q dash Q double dash will be equal to X plus 21 minus X plus 21 minus X will be 42. And Q double dash Q tip and dash will be 20 plus 20 minus W plus W will be 40. So Q dash Q tip and dash will be equal to a square root of 42 square plus 40 square, and it is a square root of 2 square times 21 square plus 40 square is 2 square times 20 square, and it is 2 times a square root of 21 square plus 20 square, and it is 2 times a square root, and 21 square is 441 plus 20 square is 400, and it is 2 times a square root of 841, and it is 2 times a square root of 841 is 29, so it is 58. That means minimum value will be equal to 58. It is 58.